be cutting out our top and bottom pieces. Our top and bottom pieces will be coming out of the remainder that we cut off of our side pieces when we made that cut along our sheet of plywood. The width of our pieces should already be cut to what it should be because we're using the remainder of those side pieces again, and all we'll need to do is measure and cut our length. If the only tool you have to cross cut is a miter saw, and the miter saw won't make the full cut, there's a couple steps you can do to go ahead and cut these pieces. The first thing I've done is doubled up my pieces, make sure that edge is flush, marked my line, and lined that up so when the saw blade comes down, it cuts where it should. Next, you go ahead and make your cut as far as it'll go. Then you need to flip your piece over and line up your saw blade so when you make the rest of your cut, it'll line up perfectly. After that, go ahead and finish your cut. And there's a nice smooth cut now. Now that we have cut out all of our sides, all of our top pieces and bottom pieces, we are ready to put trim on them.